Hey devs, as an answer to Athradian's question about Diablo 3 Co-op like camera, I made this little video. This is a pretty simplified but fully functional camera settings step-by-step tutorial. For this project I'm using the third person template, and first let's duplicate our character, place it in our level and open both. First I delete the stuff I don't need here, and inside the second character we'll delete the camera and the camera boom. We're gonna use the first player camera instead. I'm gonna make the second player to be AI, as I am not able to control it in better way for now. And a simple event with repeating timer with an AI move to node should work, so he'll move randomly around now. Now let's focus on our camera. As you can see, I am not able to rotate it until I disable use pawn control rotation. We'll also disable those three checkboxes. Additionally, let's disable the camera boom collision checks. Now let's select our both characters and open the level blueprint. Now on double click, find the created reference to X, in this case two selected actors. Now let's create an event tick, and from it we're gonna update wall location of our camera boom. The location will be the middle point between our two characters, which is calculated by adding both vectors and dividing it by two afterwards. Now we have our camera looking in the right direction, but it's possible to lose our characters from sight, so we need to fix that. Let's copy this piece of code we already created, but instead of addition we're gonna subtract the vectors and get its length to calculate distance between characters. Now I print string to show the number. Okay, we found out that 1200 units will almost lose sight of the other character. Let's create a branch and check if the value is greater than this distance. If not, we're gonna turn the camera boom length back to the original value of 1000, and if yes, we're gonna increase the length by getting current distance. Subtract the 1200, so we're gonna get 0. Now we're gonna add every unit further to 1000 units, which is the minimum length of the camera boom. Now let's see the result. It looks okay, but if we go too far, it's gonna extend the length infinitely, but we can prevent that with another branch like that. We're gonna check if the distance is greater than 2500, and if yes, it's gonna do nothing. But if not, which means we're between 1200 and 2500 units, it's gonna maintain the distance, and well, that's it. That's our pretty cheap code for our Diablo 3-like camera system. So thanks for watching, I hope this solves your problem or brings you somewhere further, and like always, wish you the best with your projects. Cheers!